back in the 30th. You would have figured Ruth and Gehrig,
but
right?
Ruth probably won every year.
Line to center, falling fast. Lagares comes in, makes the shoestring catch. Takes a base hit away from Machado for the second out.
Well, he just gets a great charge on the ball, and he also has the kind of body type that is able to stay down extremely low and make that play easily without leaving his feet. Davis thought it was a hit, and he had to scurry back to first.